Hey everyone, it's time for some George Strait. So this one's called Check Yes or No. Here we go. It started way back in third grade. I used to sit beside Emmy Lou Hayes. A pink dress, matching bow, and her ponytail. She kissed me on the school bus, but told me not to tell. Next day I chased her around the playground, across the mountain bars to the merry-go-round. And Emmy Lou got caught passing me a note. Before the teacher took it, I read what she wrote. Do you love me? Do you want to be my friend? And if you do, well then don't be afraid to take me by the hand. If you want to, I think this is how love goes. Check yes or no. Now we're grown up and she's my wife. Still like two kids with stars in our eyes. Changed, I still chase Emmy Lou up and down the hall, around the bed in our room. Last night I took her out in a white limousine. 20 years together, she still gets to me. I can't believe it's been that long ago when we got started with just a little.